months, you're training, but after 3 quarters, then you have a 24-11 in the fourth quarter. What can you say?
Well, being consistent, I mean, like always said, first time, responding to the situation, to the challenge at hand. I believe the team, in a way, like the first half, kasi, I think we've been more serious with the shots most of the time, but then the whole control there offensively, but so I think the team worked together to control the team.
Hey,
okay.
Francis, you have 20.7 rebounds, 2 assists, and plus 10. So it's a bounce back win for you guys. You know, what are lessons learned from the previous match that you carried over to today's game?
It was a hard loss for us last week, but you know, we're here to bounce back and did that. And, you know, this is really a boost for us, this team, and you know, hopefully we can get it.
Thank you, Blue. Terrence, you have 14 of your 16 points in the second half. So, ano yung ginawa niyo yung fourth quarter pa? Kasi, kumakala ang USB. Ano yung ginawa niyo yung fourth quarter? Para makalama ko yun mo
natin. Yun nga, sabi nga tayo, George, na yung first half, yung second, transport sila sa kapalatas. So, eliminate namin yung pangatapos sa second half. Yun, siguro, sa offense namin, kung anong bibigyan ng depensa, ni-expert na naman namin. Just being ready lang. Siguro, yun nga, sinabi ko nga, kung anong bibigyan ng depensa. Pero, wala naman ang pinurse ko. Siguro, yun lang yung binigay talaga ng depensa. Kaya, hindi ako.
Coach, both first round and second round encounters with your team, kit sila pa rin ako after the fourth quarter. Siguro ano na takeaways ng UP after those games with you na magamit ko into the second round?
Sa akin naman, every game may mga takeaways kami. Especially with the team like US team. For us, you know, they have a good program and it's a good team. So every time we be competing against them, definitely after the game, mag-usapan na what to adjust on.
For the players, coming off the Casados, how did you use the last week to improve? I guess enter round 2 on the teams after. Because that was a tough loss then, and now you have to. This U.S. team in that's regaining their
performance. Yung pagkatala namin sobrang inside sa amin. Pero sabi ni Coach Good na just lost the battle, panood the battle. Pero the work continues. Siguro kailangan namin mag-move on. Tapos na yung learning din sa game na yun. Kailangan namin mag-move forward sa semis or the finals.
Last week po, during the break, naging isama na po yung nangyari ng Pilipina sa game with involving Raylan. Yung nangyari na po last week involving Raylan, yung incident po sa Pilipina sa game. So on your end po, dahil wala ka rin pong sabi online, ano na po yung school stand nyo on what happened or what
online wise, hindi ko alam mo na lumana pa sa usapin. I guess the decision na rin yung UAB with the decision yan. Which syempre kami would abide by it. And I'm sure naman, on our part, hindi naman yung basta decision na ginawa nila. Isipin yung maayos, hindi yung maayos. So, sa amin syempre, we would respect that. Nangyari. Of course, at the end of the day, diba, I'm very confident naman na the UAB would, be very strict on dahil nung mangyayari yung incident na pagdudura or something na magandang tabi sa game. For me, what's important is yung siyempre well-being yung mga players, yung Raylan, hopefully lang, siguro hindi na mangyayari.
Coach, first game of JV today after